This is Zuki's time. Africa, I'm so glad it took us more than a year, but finally Zuki's here. Zuki, welcome here once again. I really appreciate, also respect and give all my thanks to your managers, your bosses, to allow you to come speak with us and educate us. More especially, the people on the ground who needs to know what is it that you do, because every day you are the person who's speaking to the people on the ground, isn't it?
I'm a foot soldier.
You are a foot soldier.
Yes.
Yes. So it will be so nice to always hear you. And then tomorrow when they come, they'll be saying, are you the gentleman who will be listening to? And they'll be saying, yes, I am the radio personality, the celebrity.
Will I be?
Zuki, give us your full name and your surname.
My name is Zugisa Mbebe.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Originally, I'm from Queenstown, but my mom has a house in Palmridge.
Okay, in the east.
In the east, Ekurhuleni.
Africa, another person from the East Africa. I'm telling you, you know what? Really? They are my friends, but I don't even know that they all come from the east. But you know what? It's only Yusuf Issa, who's from the north, and Katleho King Tebs, who was from Kagiso. Otherwise, everybody's been here. They are all from the east. And the greatest book says the wisest man came from the east. I'm not
he
sure.
Was.
Do you agree with
that? It's not a coincidence.
It's not a coincidence.
It's not.
Yes.
You know what makes me pray to be proud of what we're doing, Chief?
Yes, sir.
Let alone that we have not used the medium.
Yes.
Like you guys use the radio stations and all that stuff to talk about what we've done.
Yes, sir.
I'm not trying to brag or whatever. If you can go and read Cecily Ndiwe's speech for last day, budget speech.
Okay.
She quoted a child by Mamukiti.
Mamukiti.
Mamukiti collected more than 450,000.
She collected how much?
More than 450,000 on commission.
On commission.
I was averaging that. Is not selling. She was not selling less than two houses a month.
A month.
On average.
Yes. And Mamukiti is from where, sir?
It's from the East Rand also.
Ooh.
ERL.
Yeah, and is this a new, brand new estate agent?
She was new, but we've got to, you know, what's happening is, we recruit them, host employers or principals,
yes.
We absorb them.
That's correct.
But we continue with the monitoring.
That's correct.
Because what we want from them, we want to have franchisee managers from this group.
Yes, sir.
We want to have asset managers.
Yes.
So we look for those things.
And don't forget what we talked about.
Mm-hmm.
As much as Mamukete could have sold, she's still a technician.
She's still
before a technician. She jumps over, do me this favor. Make sure she get proper mentoring. Wendy's available. I'm available. But she cannot start anything
alone.
No. Otherwise, then it's another disaster.
Disaster. Because yes. What happened is, with figures, people get so confident.
Yes, sir.
And they think that they can jump all these other stages.
Yeah.
And not be mentored and all that stuff. Because if you are mentored,
yes,
you know whom to follow. At least you've got a guideline about your life.
That's correct.
Then
sir.
You can challenge the mentor and all those things.
Beautiful. Mm. Beautiful. So now, Mamukiti, first year, 450,000.
I also have this other one. This year, the podcast. Two of them podcast. Cash.
Lovely. Cash.
Cash.
Yes.
Yes, it's a Civic and the BMW.
Yes.
The other one paid the Lobola. And the other one bought himself a house. That's Liso Estate.
Liso in Kempton Park. In fact, guess what?
Israel.
Guess what? Netbank invited me last week. I was on a balloon, and Netbank will be coming soon. Uh-huh. And we were doing our preview well up on the air. Okay? Mm-hmm. And then I met this other guy. We were talking about Liso, that I need to invite Liso to come here because he's big in the Ikruden. So you know him. He's one of
Lucas
your
is my people. Friend.
Lucas, please tell him that he must come as soon as next week. Mm. Okay?
He's got a story to tell.
Yes,
what
sir.
Company?
Because what?
Liso.
L-E-S-O.
Yeah.
L-E-S-O.
Yeah.
What normally happens, actually, before you take a person to become a principal,
yes, sir.
See the person so that you can observe and look at all these things. Then you know, if my learners are placed here, they will get this.
That's correct.
Than to just place them and then they chase stipend and all those things.
Yes.
And then they hear next door, this whole principal is paying a better commission and they do floor crossing and all those things.
Yes.
Mm.
So those are there's that exodus when you start the program.
Yeah. And then now we also need to encourage others, isn't it, Zuki?
Yes.
Those who don't have a resource, skills and systems, they need to be encouraged as well.
Mm-hmm.
Because we need as many hands as possible. Because otherwise the last thing you want is to burn Liso out.
That's a problem.
You understand? Because you'll find that his systems can allow, say, 100 people.
Mm-hmm.
All of a sudden, you give him 1,000 people. then you've killed a person.
Mm. Actually, yes. what there's a term that I used as I use the term cross pollination.
Yes, I like
where that. I will use royal homes.
Yes, sir.
Royal homes will work together with Utato Mayo Homes.
That's correct.
This
sir.
One is specializing on auctioneering.
Yes, sir.
So there will be that student exchange, so that by the time they graduate, they become fully fledged
wow.
graduate.
I like what you used. This is exactly what I was saying to you. When you bring 100 estate host employers here, uh-huh. they will cross-pollinate.
They will cross-pollinate.
Because I'm going to help them to cross-pollinate.
Yes.
Africa Business Radio is going to help them to cross-pollinate.
Mm-hmm.
Other lawyers who also come here, they're going to help them to cross-pollinate.
Yes.
Winnie's going to share her skills and help them to cross-pollinate mm-hmm. so that we have great mm-hmm. estate agents. Because at the end of the day, that client needs to be served better.
Uh-huh.
I am tired to see people losing homes, 12,000 to 17,000 homes every year.
Yeah. Especially when the thing is broadcast daily and we shy away from listening to
yes,
these things.
Yes, so that means we need foot soldiers with AK-47s who are snipers, who can shoot very well, not people who are desperate.
No.
And end up doing wrong things. You understand?
Why
these are our brothers and sisters who are suffering.
Why would I say Wendy? Wendy is tried and tested in terms of the terrain.
Yes.
He's been there, he's operational, he's an entrepreneur. He grew, he had a chance to grow.
Yes, sir.
From being a foot soldier to be a principal.
That's
so now we're talking about a person that is versatile.
Yes, sir.
These are the kinds of learners or students that we want to have.
Yes, sir.
And then you can be bold about them. When you go to BASA, for instance, you
yes,
say,
sir.
BASA, I've got 10 evaluators.
Yeah.
Why are you not employing them?
Mm.
City of Joburg, I've got this number of people.
Yeah.
What's happening with your property?
Yes, sir.
So if we work together, intergovernmental, private sector, and all those things,
yes, sir.
I can tell you, sir, one day we'll achieve our dream.
Cape Town, are you listening? Cairo, are you listening? Africa Business Radio towards a profitable Africa. We broadcasting from Cape Town all the way to Egypt. Yes, including Nigeria. Yes, and Senegal. All the corners of Africa. We are touching people. We are discipling people. Listen, we're coaching people here. Mm. We're here to work. We're here to spread knowledge.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm with the minister, the servant himself, Zuki. Hey! He loves people, this gentleman.
Wow.
It's about changing lives, Chief.
Yes, sir.
If you can see, because what we do when you put these learners through these processes, you can see tangible things.
Yeah.
This is the house I've built for my mother. These are the things.
Yes, sir.
When they tell us these things, and you can have proof of this thing is working.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Don't stay away from us. They must come to EAB, give us your CV, let's scrutinize everything, because together we can do more.
That's correct. Mm-hmm. That's correct. And I like the fact that, look, you don't have to give us numbers if you're not at liberty, but if you are, that will be nice. But I'm sure you've employed or you've taken more than 1,000 people by now.
Yes, we've done so. Actually.
Okay, beautiful.
But
beautiful.
What we normally do, we look at, for instance, the next project, I think we're looking at 40 graduates.
40 graduates.
40
yes.
graduates.
Yes, sir.
From different areas.
Yeah. And when you say graduate, what do you mean? Because someone is listening and says, I've just finished
matric.
Or someone can say, I've just finished my teaching, I've got a diploma. Someone can say, I've just finished my accounting advice, but I can't get work. What is a graduate?
Actually, because we're trying to open up the market.
Yes,
firstly,
sir.
We're only taking people that have done management.
Okay.
But as we are getting CVs, we can see that we are leaving. Bulk of people are we. That's why along the line, but I don't have to say.
So this will be management courses. Is that what you say?
It's management courses.
Okay, good. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Mm. It's management courses because yeah. what I have discovered, it is not only the learners that have a problem.
Yes.
We also have a problem with our own principals.
Thank you.
They don't even understand how to... I'm not trying to undermine them.
Yes, no, I understand.
I'm not trying to insult them.
Oh, yes.
They are
oh,
my
yes.
people.
Yes.
But
yes.
they don't understand how to do the logbooks and all those things.
Zuki, you're right. Let me tell you. It is exactly that why we're having this. You understand?
Uh-huh.
Not to keep talking about what people can do. Talk about what can we do.
How do we create that space?
You understand? Now that we've identified that, what can we do? We understand?
Uh-huh.
People need extra hands. Wendy's here.
Uh-huh.
We understand? Can we help you with the logbook?
Yes.
You know what we normally say today. There's a lawyer who didn't come simply because I said they must accommodate you.
Mm-hmm.
Normally, we teach them, and Wendy will agree that real estate is all about law. Number one,
yes.
that's the first part.
That's law.
Is law. Number two, you like it, you don't like it, is accounting.
You must know numbers.
You must know your numbers. So it's law and accounting. Once you can, you know, infuse the two, marketing becomes so easy, especially as a principal. As a technician, you just deal with marketing. You don't deal with these other things. And now all of a sudden you're a principal. Now you have to deal with the legal thing. Now, the legality of it is not only on the offer to purchase.
It goes beyond that.
Labor law, description, all those things are very important. The description of job description.
Yes.
You understand? All those things are important. And if you understand your law, the basic of it, that law is all about contracts. Contracts between two natural people or between two entities. Or a natural and a legal entity. Mom, you wanted to say something?
Yes, I think there's a dichotomy because you've got the legal side and the accounting side.
Yes.
But then on the people side, you need the soft skills.
Yes.
You virtually need to be a psychologist to work with people.
That's human capital.
Guess what? This is why I had to go do my ministry. Because at some point, you know, you absorb what people are going through. And you advise to the best of your ability, and sometimes your advice probably didn't go well. Now, this is outside real estate. Now, we're talking because they become your friends. People divorce, you meet them.
You're working in an intimate zone.
Exactly. And now you're absorbing all these things.
Yes,
so then I had to say, what is the Black Book say? And today I'm proud to say I've got my master's degrees in ministry. And I'm a better counselor than I used to be. I'm a servant. I'm a minister.
A servant of the people. But the most important is, if you want to do real estate, there should be an element of customer service along the line.
Yes, sir.
Because
you
are going to deal with people more than paper.
Yes.
And your attitude will determine your latitude.
It's true.
Exactly. So that's big English. What happened between yesterday and today, my friend? As we are vibrating, you check some
your
points.
Attitude won't take you, will take you somewhere. But if it's negative, it will also take you somewhere.
That's true, sir. That's true. Wow, Zuki, can you believe now we only left with 10 minutes? Let's take this break so that when we come, and then we'll go to it. Yeah. Let's not forget, the people need to know what is it that you do, how can they approach you, even if it's next year, but let's prepare them. Yes, Zuki. Okay.